My fellow Republican veterans, greetings. Like you, I took an oath to preserve and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic. We also had an honor code to not lie, cheat, or steal, or condone anyone who does. I honor my oath, and I value that code. And for that reason, I cannot vote for Donald Trump.